I'm getting my Invisalign off today and I'm so happy with the results.